I'd probably like sell mine and then get another one with the money I sell my PS4 with.
That
Okay.
makes sense.
Yeah, okay. The stream
That just
started.
depends on how many of the get for.
Mm.
Okay. Bye.
Nice place, I have to say. Very delicious. The past is beyond our control. Can I go here?
You here?
Yes. Come on, Chris. Come on, Chris. Chris, awesome. Pick up.
Not getting the bag, are you?
Let's snoop.
Aha! Look who it is.
He knows it.
Holy shit.
Chris.
Holy shit.
I'm sorry, are you my secretary?
I was but... Thing.
Cool. Well, thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here. Oh, so I found something kind of amazing.
What?
I'm not going to tell you. You got to see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Kind of amazing.
Right around here. I'm going to blow your mind. Ta-da! Pretty rad, right?
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is
what is it?
Here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of the ski lodge?
Shooting range.
Have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Wanna try?
Now you go ahead, Grizzly.
All right. Here goes.
Shoot a bottle that big, that close.
Oh yeah, let's shoot this thing. Yeah, let's do it. Oh.
Bullseye!
What are you doing? How could you do that? Chris, that is so effed up.
What?
That polo cut was alive about 10 seconds ago.
Oh, come on. Squirrels are just rats with bushy tails. Are you okay?
This mountain is freaking me out already.
Hey, look, our cable car is coming. Let's grab our ride.
Oh, so I'm playing as Chris now.
Found people sleeping in the station.
It's creepy.
After you.
Oh, real gentleman. Was closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
I'm trying to get the appeal of getting time at the shooting range. How long is this gonna take?
What a crazy place to set up house. No matter how rich you are.
Not so rich. I only bought a mountain.
I wonder if I can see anyone if I look at this long enough. Because it did change cameras. Is anything gonna happen? Spooky. What?
You called me.
Oh, I was saying the stream's up again.
Oh, okay.
Coming?
Yeah, well, I was gonna stay here and catch some streams, but I... Okay.
Alright, I wonder if anything's changed on the screen now. Anything? No.
You're just like going to the prom.
Here we go.
Right. Adventure begins.
Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. It's hard to tell him. I'm kind of bored.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip. You know how Josh and I met?
No.
Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room, I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back.
And
next to Josh. That's how we met. I mean, and became friends to this day. If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early, and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra, I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Jess, Mike's new girlfriend. Oh, there's so many people, I don't even know who's who.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. New people. Time to meet and greet. What the hell?
Jess, hey!
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
I don't want to let them in. Oh, I guess there's no choice.
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh.
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. This is all muscle down here.
Yeah, right. Hey, Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal playground.
Oh, that's because I snooped through his bag earlier.
Seems that someone has a crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
back, you tool.
Tool and die. That's my motto.
Oh, you're such an idiot. Maybe nosy Nancy shouldn't go nosing around in other people's nostrils.
Yeah, I try not to do that as a rule.
Come on, Jess, you can tell us. You totally keep secrets.
Whatever. You'll figure it out eventually.
Alright, let's just get up to the
lodge already. It's
getting tired.
Status update. Alright, let's see what the butterfly effects thing has been looking. The butterfly effect. Oh my god, this is cool. Oh my god. It's like a touchpad thing. And you just like flip it over like an actual touch screen, okay. Alright. So this is the place where... Okay, Chris shot the squirrel. Nature bit back, a bird attacked Sam. Awesome. Awesome.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. Who else is coming?
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge, like, right where the cable car ends?
Oh shit, Emily is Mike's ex. So,
I don't think it would've been.
Hold up.
Then Mike is pretty.
Emily's new boyfriend. Oh shit, so Matt and Mike are gonna...
No.
And where's the bellboy when you need one? Getting chilled.
We're almost there.
No, I mean, getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
I mean, what do you think?
Jesus!
Mike, Emily's ex. Hold up, let's see what his relationship status with Mike is. Oh, it's pretty low. Huh.
You guys.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
Just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Threaten. Yeah, that's threaten. Mike's being a dick.
Michael, you gotta step off. Emily and I are together now, and that's just the way it is. I'm not gonna tell you again.
Yeah.
Do we understand each other?
Well, I thought maybe we could move past all this. We buds, but yeah, fine.
Mike.
No, it's totally cool. I'm just gonna head down the road, be all mature and shit by myself over here. Peace.
I think you got the message.
Kinda hot when you get all alpha, you know that? Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
No, she's off to find Michael.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important.
Nah,
Matt,
she's off to go see Mike.
Em, I really don't think you should head back down the trail by yourself.
Seriously?
It's cold out, and it's getting dark.
You're gonna protect me from it being dark out?
I'll just leave your stuff here and come with you. Nobody's gonna steal it.
Matt, are you kidding me? You can't leave me alone for 5 minutes? You really think that little of me?
That's not what I meant.
Why can't you just listen to me?
Oh,
why
Emily
do you question
sucks.
Everything I say?
I'm sorry, Em. I'm just trying to be helpful.
If you want to be helpful, then you can help get everything up to the lodge as quickly as you can, okay?
Okay. Fine. Whatever you want.
Thank you. I'll see you up there after I go find Sam.
See you in a bit.
Emily and Michael both suck. I knew it.
Friendly, but not in the friend zone kind of way. You might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Oh!
Oh!
Jesus.
Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to scare
Just
you.
Louise,
well,
Matt.
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare
oh
you.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Hey, wow. Man, I'm really sorry, Ash. Damn.
It's okay. It's fine.
Look through the telescope. Hey, look at your shit girlfriend.
Let me check it out.
Miss Lee's it's busted.
Sure. Go ahead. Knock yourself out. Yes.
Son of a bitch. Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Hey, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
Damn it.
Matt.
Well, I hate reading books, so let's check my phone.
Oh, you did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Sneaky,
sneaky.
I wanted to make her get hit.
That, hero.
Where are you hiding, little chicken? Oh, ah! Hey!
No, I'm gonna make her get hit. I'm gonna hit that bird. I'm gonna hit that bird. Watch me hit that bird.
Hey, Mike.
Boom, shakalaka.
Okay. Oh, you got me. Okay.
You can't hide from me, Michael.
Tutorial.
Michael?
Gotcha! Done! Done city!
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Oh. Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
Oh. Grab a snowball.
Ah! Oh, okay. Okay, you're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
Well, I can think of at least one thing.
Yeah?
But you'll have to wait until later.
Oh. Oh.
Did you hear that?
Yes, sounds like speaking. Jess, look out!
Oh my god!
That was really close.
Yeah. Good to know I've got a hot BOD.
I'll say.
Bodyguard on demand.
Whoa. Sexy and smart.
Roll up your tongue and let's get back to the lodge, hot bod.
Oh, this guy again.
Hello again. How are we? To understand the root of your anxiety.
Oh.
Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Must be super feminist. Men worry me. Crowds scare me. Didn't I just do this? I'll say that rats scare me. Every time I do rats scare me, he seems to... Just do rats scare me. Let's see if he still writes. Oh.
is very interesting. Thank you for answering so diligently. Rats, scarecrows, and needles. Some combination sounds like a good Friday night. Well, I'm afraid, once again, we're out of time, but I promise we'll talk again very soon.
I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Son of a bitch!
So, I got moved to the back and next to Josh. That's how we met.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh yeah? That feels the same to me.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket. Oops.
Hey, guys. Get up here okay?
Yeah. Well, more or less, but it was so good to see you.
What's up with him?
Yo, yo, yo. You got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
So Matt and Emily are a thing now, right?
Yeah, so it seems.
I mean, what's Mike think of that?
I have a feeling Mike's already got his hands full, you know what I mean?
Damn it.
Freaking thing.
It's iced.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get, like, get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you. Lead the way, coaches.
Hey, Ash.
Hey. Chris.
So. Doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
Ooh, Chris is getting romantic with Ashley, but Ashley has a crush on Mike. I think, yeah. No, that's... awesome. Okay. That's end of the stream.